gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. Quick shot, denies him with a save. Picked up along the wall by Pietrangelo. Vegas plays it against the boards. That pass doesn't go. Puck picked up by Stone. There's another stop.
Quick reflexes give him the opportunity to make back-to-back stops.
Janmark's picking up steam. Montreal's got the puck in their own end. Gains the zone through the middle. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Still plenty of time left in this frame. Still scoreless in this one. Montreal's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Oh, a violent collision in the open ice. Scooped up along the wall by Pacioretty. And he takes a shot. Good look, not a good result, though.
And they can't cash in if they can't get it on the net. Really good play to set up the chance, but nothing for it.
Icing is the call here, and those winded bodies are going to be out there for an extended period here now.
Yeah, they can't get a change in, and so you go back, you kind of meander your way back as long as you can to kill time and get a little breath.
Puck moved over to Dvorak. On the attack along the boards. Here comes the pushback.
Martinez is looking for somebody to engage in a fight with. He can't find the right guy.
And they'll go the other way with it. Great play by Stevenson. Montreal's got the puck. Across the line from center. Unloads one. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here.
Pietrangelo's able to defend one-on-one situations so well because he keeps his cool, reads the play, and stays with his opponent, guys. That's his shutdown zone ability, and it's how he can contain the opposition.
Vegas is across the blue line. Hammers the shot. Denies him. He got all of it. Takes the pass. Hit on the play.
Out.
Oh, up the pipe! And that'll lead to a face-off with the whistle-blowing play dead.
Yeah, that puck was zipped pretty good. It hits the pipe, and out it goes out of play.
Palinks won the draw. And that pass can't connect. Let's it go! Oh, there's a great stop by Leonard. From the top of the offensive zone here. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Moves it quickly over to Romanov. And surfs up a little knock on the play. The Golden Knights gain possession along the wall. The Canadians get a hold of the puck. And we'll get a face-off at the other end of the ice.
Now, I like the rule they put in a few years ago, James, where the defensive team can't change. To me, that makes a big difference as to what was a pretty boring play before.
The Canadians get a hold of the puck in their own end.
He had to dig in there. After the icing call, players get tired, but you win the draw, you can get out of the zone.
Nice feed from the left side up the middle. Tries to get it to Petrie. Hammers the shot. Denies him on the play. Taken along the wall by Armia. Oh, they'll be forced to start over from center as the puck leaves the zone. And sends it just out of reach. And he regains control of the puck. Montreal's got it in their own zone. Now a quick pass to Paling. Takes the feed. Manages to hang on. Fires it. What a glove save by Leonard. Along the right side into the offensive zone. And that's poked away in the offensive zone by Paling. The Golden Knights will play the puck from behind the net. Gaining momentum along the wing. Takes a shot. Glove save.
Yeah, he flashes the leather there to make the stop on a really difficult chance.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. We've still got zeros on the board. Montreal's moving it into the offensive end.
Whoa.
He scores! Were you getting your headset on down there? Did you see that?
Just barely tuned into that one. That was quick. and the home side's up one.
The Canadians win the faceoff. Kulak's lugging the puck. They go on the attack through center. The Golden Knights have it from their own end. Thunderous hit in the wall. And here comes the pushback.
Petrangelo's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
The Golden Knights win it. Slides the puck ahead into the neutral zone. Oh, a clutch save!
Price has been able to stop the puck at a high percentage all season long. As a result, their team has an excellent record.
Scrum along the boards. Broken up by Martinez. The Golden Knights gain possession along the wall. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. The Canadians have it behind the net. Quick pass to Kulak. Right up the gut into the attacking zone.
No, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might lose a few of the chompers on that play.
Whistle blown as that's redirected into the crowd. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Montreal's up one zip. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And look at this. We've got a 2-on-1. He scores! Billy the Kid at it again! William Karlsson! Some last-second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. Vegas will go to work as they win the draw. The Golden Knights played along the boards. Montreal scudded along the wall. Poked away by Marchessault. Slides it diagonally to Stone. Cutting to the slot. Big time stop.
Price makes the stop. A really great scoring chance. Man, they worked it into a good spot, but the goaltender beats him.
Price can frustrate shooters when he reads those cross-crease chances and gets in position to make the stop, guys. His post-to-post zone ability is that lateral movement he's got to shift from side to side quickly.
Moves the puck to Paquette. Quick shot, and that's stopped by Leonard.
He's only one goal away from his next real achievement. You know he'd like to get it here.
He grabs the puck here at the point. Unleashes a cannon! The Golden Knights gain control of the puck. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Montreal's gain possession along the boards. They're picking up steam through the neutral zone. Vegas takes possession of the puck. Works it across to Janmark. Slides the puck over. Gets a piece of it to keep it out. Taken by Janmark. Oh, it stops him again.
Right on top of that pass, side to side. That puck's got nowhere to go.
Quick feed to Paquette. Sends it over to Romanov. And they send it right back to him. The Canadians take it along the wall. Couldn't complete the pass. And now he angles it across to Romanov. The Canadians carry it along the wall. Puck grabbed by Romanov. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Hoffman. Hammers it on net. Scores! And he puts his team in front.
James, this game looked really comfortable as a tie game. Now they're ahead. They've got to continue to push.
Montreal's won the draw. They take possession here in the open ice. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Dadanov. He's got a step! Scores! He's on the board!
It doesn't seem like much, James, but it's amazing at the start of a year how no goals in 3 games, 4 games, 5 games starts to weigh heavy on a player.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. Dumps it into the O-zone. Montreal's got possession of the puck. Price freezes the puck and opts for the whistle.
Theodore's known for putting pucks on net from a distance, guys. He uses that wicked wrister to create scoring chances from far out, and that's his heat seeker's own ability.
Puck scooped up by Theodore. Oh, he got a piece of it to keep it out. Kulak's got it in the defensive end. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Now over to Tuck. Can't connect on the pass. Looks to set up at the point now. Montreal's got it in their own zone. And now he tries to get it across to Armia. Feeds the puck to Savard. Maintains possession. And that's turned aside by Leonard.
One of the things he was working on is trying to control where the puck goes after he stops it. The corner is a pretty safe place.
That opportunity is rejected. From the point, looks to make something happen. And that's broken up. Slides it quickly to Dadanov. And now it's grabbed by Petrangelo. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Puck picked up by Toffoli. Montreal's looking to break out of their own end. And now he moves it to Hoffman. Fires it on net. Oh, and there's a great save by Leonard. Slammed into the wall. Vegas looks to move the puck from their own end. Can't get it to go. The Golden Knights carry it along the wall. Oh, if there's going to be a regret in this one, that might be it.
Yeah, that play is right there to be had. They just missed the pass. The scoring chance goes away.
Denies the shooter on that play. Oh, wow, stops McGinn. Vegas takes it across the line. A chance. Stops him again. And he denied that opportunity. Savard's got the puck in his own zone. Pushes it across to Hoffman. Feeds it on over to Dvorak. Here's a short pass to Savard. Rips it from the blue line. Turn that chance aside. And he slides it quickly to Savard. And a great save. The Canadians have it now. Moves the puck. Taken by Savard. And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. The Canadians gain control of the puck against the wall. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Kaboom! Oh, what a hit on the ice! Nice zone entry from the left. Montreal's got the puck. The Golden Knights ready to go on the attack. Edmondson's moving the puck through his own zone. Here we go, odd man rush here. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. And that shot dies in traffic. What a stop as he puts out the fire! The Golden Knights gain possession. Nice zone entry from the middle. And it's a quick pass to Martinez. And that's intercepted in the defensive end. Oh, what a denial by Leonard! The Golden Knights slide it through center. Drives to the sweet spot, and that goes off a player in front. There's a hit on the play. Moves it to Edmondson. Montreal's looking to break out. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. And that's poked away. The Canadians gain control of the puck against the wall. And they won't connect on that one. Offside is the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the offensive zone. Past the halfway mark of this period, we got a tie game. Vegas wins the draw in the neutral zone. Moves it quickly over to Poehling. And he's going after him here. Oh, he stops him with a glove. Great reflexes there.
Poehling's not so sure about the weight class here. He says no thanks.
Dishes it to Armia. The Canadians will play it in their own end. From the point, they take control of it. Oh, just a great heads-up play by Stevenson. Receives the pass. The Golden Knights move the puck in the defensive zone. Toffoli's got it through center. Puck grabbed by Hoffman. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Here's a shot, and he says no! And now he moves it quickly to Savard. And he blocks a shot. Great defensive play. And he slides it quickly to Savard. Oh, an unbelievable stop by Leonard. Rocks him on the play. The Canadians get a hold of the puck along the boards. Passes on over to Savard. Looking for space inside the D zone. Vegas has possession of the puck. And he comes up with it. Feeds it up ahead. Great read in the offensive zone by Janmark. Oh, and somehow he gets a sliver of it and keeps him at bay. Looks like we got a penalty coming up here. There's the whistle, and here's the call. Interference, the call coming up here.
Sometimes less is more, James. He's trying to help his partner out, but he ends up getting whistled for interference.
Vegas has it in their own end. Kolesar stick handling in his own zone. Vegas on the attack. Great read with the stick. Oh, that sounded like a car crash. Montreal's got a hold of the puck. From center, they get into the attacking area. Shot attempt completely fails on that. Hammers it on net. Off a stick. Now a quick pass to Dvorak. Handles the puck. The Canadians will play it from the point. Great save by Leonard. Anderson's exploring options with the puck. From the blue line, they take control of it. Hammers one. Glove. Suzuki's at the faceoff dot, ready to win this draw on the man advantage. Houghton's won a big draw on their own end. Here's a clearing attempt, and they do just that.
I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's a time you can get yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get there.
Hammers a shot. What a save by Leonard. Quick pass to Petrie. Slides it across to Suzuki.
Sorry, James. I jumped in there, but that was a huge hit as the play continued right past it.
And they get the puck out of the defensive end. Quick feed to Armia. Slides the puck across to Suzuki. Unloads a shot! Oh, it suits up a little too sweet with that save. And they clear that puck. The Canadians have it against the wall. Nice pass. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Just wide of the net. Montreal's at the back end. And things starting to ramp up. Trying to gain a step. All alone. Oh, what a save. Denied.
I don't know what more could be done there. That's a good shot, but the goalie makes a great stop.
Puck scooped up by Pacioretty. The Canadians have it against the wall. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Quick shot. Makes the save! Vegas with possession in their own zone. Across the line from center. Keeps hold of the puck. Feeds it over to Smith. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Gains the zone from the right. The Golden Knights take it across the blue line. Montreal's got the puck inside the defensive zone. And now it's grabbed by Smith. Tosses it on to Paquette. And now it's over to Dvorak. Looks to pass it to Gallagher. Montreal's got a hold of the puck now. Gains the zone through center. Stops it with a glove. Nice feed from the goaltender. Enters the offensive zone from the left.
Oh, don't...
And on the heels of that being hit, he's being called out.
Smith's done everything here except pull the other guy's gloves off.
Well, that'll get a response.
Gallagher's not interested in dropping the mitts and going at it.
From one point man to another. The Golden Knights take it across the line. Takes a shot. Goalie with a stop. Here's a short pass to Dvorak. Puck picked up by Byron. Oh, a devastating check there. He got rocked.
That hurts me. What a solid hit.
Wow. Montreal's got the puck. Set sends a pass over. Dodonov's got it along the wing. And that one's turned away. Wait, no, it's in. It's in the net.
Wow, did he hammer that? Too much power for the goalie to control, and it hits him and still goes in.
The Golden Knights have gotten themselves off to the start they wanted with an early lead.
Always better to play in front. You can dictate the matchups. You can dictate the pace of the game.
Moves into the slot. Oh, what a stop as he gets a piece of it with his toes. Suzuki swinging the puck through center ice. Picked off by Stevenson.
The Golden Knights have stolen a bunch of pucks tonight, and I'm telling you, James, in a close game, this easily could be the difference.
Takes the feed. Rips it, and that goes off a player. Dodonov's taking it from his own end. Puts it on net, and he makes the save. First period nearly in the books here. Let's it fly, and that's turned aside by Leonard. Kicked up ahead to his teammate who skates away. What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. Here in the late going of the frame, the Golden Knights are looking to build on this one-goal lead. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. And he slides it quickly to Petrie. From one end of the blue line to the other. Steps into it! Stops him cold! Moves it to Marchessault. The Golden Knights will play it from the corner. Sends it over to Anderson. Here's a blast! Big time stop! And it's a quick pass to Petrie. Across the point. Here's a howitzer at the net! Great reflex on display tonight on his part. Moves it around along the half wall. Denies him! Errant pass and they can't connect. I don't think anybody's more excited for the end of this period than the goaltenders, and there's the horn. Both teams with a chance to recharge and refresh, and this second period about set to get underway. The Golden Knights win the draw here in the neutral zone. And now he moves it quickly to Petrangelo. Carlson's got it against the boards. Oh, that hurt from here.
He didn't take anything out of that hit. He delivered it really as hard as he could.
Goodness. The Canadians will play from the defensive zone. Taken by Hoffman. He carries the puck up along the wing. Scooped up along the wall by Marchessault. Through the neutral zone, up along the wing. Montreal's got control of it now from their own end. There's the whistle, icing the call. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The Golden Knights are giving their fans something to cheer about as they lead it 3-2. Here's a chance! Love save made by Price.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Sends the pass over. Off target.
Just hooks that one up high. I mean, he's going for the shelf just over top of the bar.
Taken along the wall by Theodore. Here's a shot with the stop. Montreal's got the puck in the defensive end. Centers glide into the dot as the faceoff ready to resume play. The Golden Knights win it.
They've got a tired group against them. That win sets up an offensive play.
Puck grab by Suzuki.
Theodore's back in the play after getting a new stick at the bench.
Made that stop. Montreal's playing the puck from the blue line. Levels them with the hit. The Canadians gain control of the puck. Great save by Leonard.
Away from harm's way. That's a good save.
The Canadians have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Icing's the call. You know the coaching staff's not going to love that one.
Well, I can think of about three plays he could have made other than that one, but hey, that's the way it goes. Now you need your centerman to win a draw.
Montreal's got it in the defensive zone. And he slides it quickly to Anderson. Hammers the shot! Denies him with a save! Busted shot! Can't get it to go! The Golden Knights have it now. Puts it towards the net and makes the save. Takes the feed from his own end. Hammers it on net! And the puck takes a funky bounce out of play on the heels of that save. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. It's a one-goal hockey game. 3-2 is where we sit. Slides the puck to White Cloud. Off the left wing and into center. Vegas has the puck in the corner. Tries to get the puck over to Romanov. The Golden Knights take possession in the defensive end. Montreal's got possession here in the neutral zone. Hangs onto the puck. And no luck on that pass attempt. The Golden Knights get a hold of the puck in their own end. Vegas plays it along the wing. The Golden Knights have it in the offensive end. There it is! They score! Johnny on the spot. He tucks in the rebound. The Golden Knights have now gone ahead by a pair here in this second.
Stretching out the lead here in the middle frame gives you a little bit more flexibility on the bench. The coach can use his whole lineup.
Takes the pass. Oh, that's a big-time save. I think he got it with a toe. Montreal's in transition. Hammers it from the point. Big-time stop there.
Leonard's goaltending at one end and the offensive output at the other has made for a good night.
Puck scooped up by Petrie. Montreal's got it in their own zone. Wow, he got hit.
James, there's nowhere to go sometimes. You know you're going to get it. You just have to take the hit.
Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Gains the zone through the middle. And now it's grabbed by Petrie. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. A howitzer! And a goal! C'est magnifique!
Hey, sometimes you just can't keep up to the puck. That thing is zipped by the goaltender and into the net.
Montreal's got new life here in this second period, Ray.
It's amazing what a goal does. The energy on the bench changes. Guys can't wait to get on for their next shift.
Hammers it on net! And off the save, that one goes into the crowd for a souvenir. We're still in the early stages of this period. Montreal's trailing by one. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Puck picked up by Petrangelo. Gaining momentum in the offensive end. And the goaltender comes up with a piece of it to keep it out of the net. That pass doesn't go. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Great glove save. Up along the wing. Shot comes up with the stop. Price is going to hang on for a whistle and get a breather here for his team.
That guy starts to run around. You get a little weary. That's an important cover.
Official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. And that's broken up. Janmark's got it in the offensive zone. Tremendous read and even greater sacrifice on the block. Moves it quickly over to Suzuki. Taken by Martinez. Can't find his man. Quick pass to Suzuki. Montreal's got it in their own zone. Oh, an explosive hit on the play. Now a quick pass to Kulak. Puck grab by Carlson. The Golden Knights are on the attack. And that pass can't connect. Toffoli's lugging the puck. Takes the feed. Passes it over to Poehling. Beautiful glove stop on that one. Leonard's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Kalings won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Hammers a shot! Oh, how did he get a glove on that? What a stop by Leonard!
Edmondson's able to deliver the puck to the net here. He's been out with an injury, and so I wondered if he was going to be able to be sharp in his first game back.
Made the stop on that play. Way too much congestion blocks that. Gets the puck over to Armia. Couldn't complete the play. Quick feed to Marchessault. And the always popular icing call made. And you know what that means, Ray?
An offensive zone faceoff, man. He missed the play going down the ice. And that's a gimme icing. Now they can't change. You've got tired guys on the ice.
The Canadians win the draw. And he slides it quickly to Petrie. And he stands tall in goal. Vegas plays it along the wall. Takes it to the front. Picked up along the wall by Edmondson. Paquette's got it in the defensive end. Could complete the pass. Moves it over to Marchessault. And it's a quick pass to Tuck. The Golden Knights play it along the wing. Here he is, wrists it on net. He was locked in there. Battling for it along the boards. Has some nice footwork to free the puck up to his teammate. With the blast! Glove save! How did he get a piece of that? Still lots of time left in the period. Vegas hanging on here. They lead it by one. It's 4-3. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Grabbed along the boards by Dvorak. Booming shot! Oh, gets a piece of it with the glove! Carries it across the line. They go on the attack through center. Let's it rip! Gets a glove on it to make the stop! Moves the puck along the half wall. And a stick breaks that up. Montreal's gonna play it along the blue line. Oh, absolutely hammers him! And there's the whistle. I kind of thought that the red light was gonna go on behind the net before we got a stoppage in play here, Ray.
There's a little bit of frustration to having a shift and chances like this that don't go into the net, but if you put pressure after pressure on a team, eventually you'll crack through.
And now he moves it quickly to Armia. Puck scooped up by Toffoli. They go on the attack from the left side. Here's a short pass to Byron. That goes off a twig. Into the attacking end. Look at that right there.
Wow, he lowered the shoulder down. He read that play so cleanly, he was able to close up the ice. Nowhere for him to go.
Just a cinder block he ran into. Both teams readying here for the faceoff. The Golden Knights win the draw. Moves it to Pacioretty. From the left side, a breakaway. Denies him!
No, he's going to be disappointed with that effort, James. The goalie beats him cold.
Too much congestion blocks the shot. From in close. Oh, how did he get a piece of that? Montreal's moving it up the ice. Moves it quickly over to Savard. Moves the puck. He scores! We are tied!
I like the way they've gone about this, James. They've kept working away, not taking too many chances. And their work has resulted in a tie game. Goalie gets a little bit of this, almost beat cleanly, but it's not going to matter. It's in the net anyway.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Stone's going to play it against the half wall. Makes the glove stop.
And he came out and challenged him. Good save. Savard's shot doesn't need much time to be unloaded. So even in a tight spot, he's able to deliver it accurately on goal. As a result, he's in among the top 10 in goals again.
The Canadians move it ahead. Quick pass to Paquette. And that's denied by Leonard. After that stop, puck goes out of play. We got a face-off looming. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Montreal's ready to go on the attack. Just wide. The Golden Knights gain possession. From the left side, they gain the zone. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Oh, and a great save by Leonard! And the puck leaves the zone, going back to center ice. Shot! Oh, and he somehow got a little piece of it, and it stays out of the net. Tremendous stop by Leonard! Oh, look who it is again.
Man, he's been on the receiving end half a dozen times or so tonight. He's clearly part of the game plan tonight.
I can't even imagine what the welts will look like after this one.
Quick feed to Hoffman. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Montreal's playing it from the side. Here's a blast! And he comes up with the save! Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. Vegas wins the draw. And he feeds it down to Smith. Slides the puck over. The Canadians gain possession along the wall. Vegas has possession of the puck in the offensive end. Cuts to the front. Fantastic save!
Excellent chance. They work the puck into position, and it's a scoring chance that's turned away.
Oh, and he whiffs on it. Grabs control of it at the point. Taken along the wall by Paling. Montreal's working along the line. Off the crossbar!
And the puck gets out of here in a hurry, stopping the play.
Everybody's looking around. We heard it hit the pipe, but off it goes up out of play.
And now it's grabbed by Kulak. Scores! The go-ahead goal!
This game has been tight. Now somebody's got a leg up.
The Canadians take a one-goal lead here in the second.
This game doesn't look like it's going to stretch out at all now, James. Even though there is a lead, it seems like it'll stay close.
Denied by the goaltender. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. Here in the back half of this period, the Canadians are hanging on to this one-goal lead. They'd love to add another. Janmark's won it. Directs it on over to Smith. Takes a shot with the stop. Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. With the blast! Denied by Leonard! The Golden Knights get a hold of the puck along the boards. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Stopped by the goaltender. He got a little piece of that one. Receives the pass. Oh, what a save by Leonard! Scrum ensues along the boards. Oh, and he misfires on that. Through center along the wing. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Answered the call there. Petrie's got the puck in his own zone. Intercepted in the offensive end. Scores! And quite the counterpunch. We're all evened up.
Now that you've scored this tying goal, you'd like to follow it up with a shift or two. See if you could really change the momentum.
Montreal's won the draw. Looks to make a play over to Petrie. A little back and forth. Vegas tries to break out from their own end. The Golden Knights take it along the wall. Hammers a shot! He scores! They take the lead!
Well, it looked like this game was going to be even for the longest time because nobody seemed to have the upper hand.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Can't connect on the pass. Let's it go. That's gloved by Price. Slides the pass over to Petrangelo. Here's a rocket of a shot.
Whoa.
They score. It's in. He gets a hold of his own rebound and makes it count the second time. The Golden Knights now have extended their lead to 2 in the second. They've been looking good here so far tonight.
I've liked the way they've played, and while the game's a one-goal game, you still have to be pretty careful. Now they've got 2. You can open it up a little bit, try and get a third one.
Scooped up along the wall by Suzuki. Fails to find the open man. Vegas has it near the wall. Puck cleared from the defensive end. Here's a short pass to Toffoli. Quick shot. Shuts him down. Picked up along the boards by Suzuki. What a hit on the play. Can't get it to go. Puck picked up by Pietrangelo. Along the wing up the neutral zone. And they won't connect on that one. Taken by Romanov. And here's a pass to Byron. Tries to get it over to Armia. Rips it. Oh, what a stop by Leonard. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Some last-second communication with the D as centers get ready to drop the puck. Puck grabbed by Savard. Tape-to-tape feed on the blue line. The Canadians grab possession of the puck. Tosses it to Pacioretty. Moves it to Smith. Montreal's got the puck in their own end. Moves it quickly over to Anderson. Icing the call. They get burned on the play here, Ray.
This is the responsibility of the centerman now. You're tired. Your guys around you are tired. You have to bear down and find a way, at the very least, to tie the draw so the offensive team doesn't get a big advantage.
Anderson's moving the puck through his own zone. Here's a shot! And off the save, that one's redirected out of play. Paquette's won the draw. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Puck scooped up by Savard. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Turns it away on the slap shot. Leonard's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Montreal's got it in the offensive zone. Turns him away. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. The Golden Knights have it against the wall. And that one stopped. Reaches out and pokes it away. Montreal's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Now he slides it up to Anderson. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Vegas is in the offensive zone. He scores! They might as well keep that light on behind the goaltender.
Man, again? That's four straight for them here. They have just totally taken over this game.
And now it's grabbed by Theodore. The Golden Knights carry it along the wall. Picked up along the wall by Carlson. Handles it along the blue line.
Marchessault's able to take that quick pass. He's already got a couple of goals. He's looking for a third.
Vegas will try to make something happen here in the offensive zone. Puck is frozen, and we get a stoppage in play.
Kulak's an outstanding offensive talent. He can score and he can pass. Teams have to focus on them. It doesn't seem to stop him, though, as he's in the top 10 in the league in scoring.
Officials blow the whistle. We've got icing on the call.
Nothing too smooth about that play.
And we're moments away from getting back underway here with the puck drop. The Golden Knights will go to work here in the offensive zone. Slides the puck over to Smith. Quick pass to Janmark. Savard's got it through center. And that puck leaves the zone. Montreal's got possession of the puck. Puck picked up by Smith. Vegas looks to break out in their own end. Back at the point, they set it up. Byron's gaining momentum. Play whistled dead because of an offside.
Dvorak's point streak has been a thing to behold. You start to get superstitious on a run. You do everything the same, you wear the same suit all the time.
The Golden Knights take it along the wall. Errant pass and they can't connect. The Canadians gain possession in their own end. Handles the puck. Oh, and they can't keep the puck in the zone. They'll be forced to tag up. Montreal's got the puck along the wall. The Canadiens are in transition. Oh, absolutely rocks them. Oh, it goes right up the post.
Montreal's got to be wondering what they can do to get back to even in this game. There's another one off the post.
And now he angles it across to Stevenson. Shot gets in front of it. Savard stick handling in his own zone. Nice connection on a cross-ice pass. Hammers him!
Do up your chin strap. That is a solid hit.
Here's a chance! Denied by the goaltender. Knocks it away with the paddle. Great poke check. Here's a rip! Oh, great save by Leonard! Quick feed to Stone. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Shuts it down with the paddle. What a stop!
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
From center, they get into the attacking area. Taken by Suzuki. Here's a short pass to Petrie. Hammers a shot! Oh, what a stop! The Canadiens play it along the blue line. Oh, what a big-time stop by Leonard! Scooped up along the wall by Toffoli. The Canadiens move the puck in the defensive zone. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Poehling. Marchessault's got it across the line. Montreal's got the puck along the boards. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Oh, what a stop on the play. Gets all of it with the paddle.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
And now he tries to get it across to Byron. And that's deflected. Vegas has the puck. And he slides it quickly to Marchessault. Stopped by the goaltender. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth.
Wow.
Puck grabbed by Armia. Slides it over to Anderson. Fires it! Too many bodies in the way. Moves it to Petrie. Well, he's calling him out now.
Pacioretty's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him. Oh, that didn't look very good. After that hit, he just stayed on the ice, not really moving very much.
Some last-second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. Montreal's got a hold of the puck. The Canadiens will play it in their own end. And no luck on that pass attempt. Taken along the wall by Janmark. That pass doesn't go. Puck scooped up by Kulak. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Hammers one at the net. And he makes a save on that play. Now a quick pass to Kulak. Oh, what a stop. Dished on over to Janmark. Vegas plays the puck along the boards. That's turned away with the pad by Price. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Picked up along the wall by Pacioretty. Nice pass. That pass doesn't go. 19 seconds. And that's broken up by Pietrangelo. The Canadiens have it from their own end. And now it's grabbed by Savard. Officials blowing the play dead. We've got a penalty on the way here. Janmark's getting tossed with a game misconduct.
I'm not so sure what went on there, James, but the final decision's been made. He's done for tonight.
Scores! The timing is everything.
Is it ever? That's a kick in the pants to give up one that late, but that should give the other team some momentum going into the next period.
The Golden Knights win it. For period number two. Boy, if you like offense, this is a game made for you.
The Canadiens have a little more room on the bench, and that's because their injured player is not going to return tonight. He was evaluated in the locker room, and the doctors are going to hold him out.
Thanks very much for the update, Ray. That certainly complicates things now going forward. Nice job to escape the zone. Moves it quickly over to Paquette. Trying to exit the defensive zone, and they get it down.
Yeah, good communication. They talk to each other. They're in the right spot. They just clear it down the ice.
Fix it on net. Makes
the save as he gets a piece of it with the glove. Oh, and another big stop. No, he scores. He thought he had it, but it must have gone off him. It's in the net, and that's a goal.
Oh, it just trickles over the goal line. The goaltender stopped most of it, just not all of it.
They'll get set to drop the puck as this power play continues. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Now he takes it over the line. Quick shot! Oh, great glove save by Leonard. And that's taken away in the offensive end by Dvorak. Can't catch up to the pass. And that carries off a stick. And that's a solid clearing attempt on the play. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Carlson's side still shorthanded here as they slide in for the faceoff. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Unloads it! And after that save, the puck skips out of play, and we'll get a faceoff. Dvorak's ready to take the draw here on this power play. Montreal's got it, and they're on the attack. And there's the whistle on the heels of that save, and the puck going out of play. Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. The Golden Knights win it in the defensive zone. And they get the puck out of harm's way. Looking to break out here on the power play. The Canadians play it along the boards. Moves the puck along the half wall. Makes a save with the glove.
Good save. Positional save through traffic.
Sends a pass over. Sends one across. And they can't connect. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. Tees it up from the point. Denies him. He got all of it. No one home on that play. Gains the zone through center. Driving right to the front. And that's turned aside. Houghton's gliding in for the faceoff as this penalty kill will continue. Vegas takes possession off the faceoff. Snaps one here in the slot. His reflexes on display tonight.
I know you're nice and tidy up there, James, but that's a messy hit right down here.
Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Couldn't make that one happen. Point-to-point pass. And he makes the save on that play. Puck picked up by Poehling. Hammers it! Denied by Leonard! We'll get a face-off after the puck stays covered up. Another face-off looming here on this power play. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Gets it out of his own end. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. No room for that one to get through. The Golden Knights have it in the offensive zone. Moves into the slot. How did he stop that one? And now he moves it to Hoffman. Oh, he rocked him. Slides it across to Gallagher. Great glove save by Leonard. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Puts it in deep. Grabbed along the board by Houghton. Big time stop.
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance.
Let's it go. Oh, denies him with the paddle save. And now it's to Toffoli. Handles the puck from the left side. Denies him on the play. Here's a blast. Oh, what a great stop as he got a piece of it with the glove.
Right spot makes the double save. Positioning does it all.
Quick pass to Hoffman. Scores! And there's the hat trick. His first of the year.
They're hard to come by. Who knows if you get three or four in a year, that would be an unbelievable year. But he's got three for the very first time this season. The penalty killers just ran out of gas here. They're under incredible pressure from the power play. Eventually, it's a power play goal as they capitalize on the extra man.
Taken by Armia. Handles it again. Here's a blast! Comes up with a stop!
Oh, that'll make the highlight reel, Ray.
Sometimes there's nowhere to go when you run into a dead end.
The Canadians have the puck along the line. Romanov's got it near the point. Couldn't find the intended target. The Canadians looking against the half wall. Montreal's got the puck along the wall.
Carrier's up and ready to join the play.
Puck sent over to Armia. Rips it. Oh, what a glove save by Leonard.
I think through traffic like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you.
Vegas on the attack. Battling for it along the boards. And a heads-up kick pass over to his teammate. The Golden Knights gain control of the puck. And not much on that one. The Canadians have it now. And here's a shot. And he gets just enough of it to keep it out for the back of the net.
There's always a next. Oh, there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. Montreal's got it in their own zone. Quick feed to Romanov. Nice pass back. We got a penalty coming up here as the officials slow the play dead. The Golden Knights have been handed two for interference.
If he makes the same play but keeps his feet rolling along, he's not going to get called for interference.
Wasn't the case on this one, though.
There's the whistle. We'll get a face-off after the puck hops onto the bench. Special teams so important. Can they capitalize on this power play here with a face-off? Looking to get it out. Chance to breathe for the penalty killers as they clear the puck.
Oh, solid play. It doesn't have to be the most attractive play, but that puck has to go out.
Gains the zone through the middle. Hammers one. Brilliant save. Read it perfectly. Near the point. And he regains control of the puck. The Golden Knights gain possession of the defensive zone. Stopped by the goaltender, getting a piece of that one. Howden's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. Suzuki's won it in their own end. Can't connect. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Chance to reset here on the draw on this man advantage. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Slides the puck ahead to Gallagher. And the puck hops out of the offensive zone. They'll be forced to regroup. And the puck's knocked loose. Vegas takes possession along the wall. He got rocked again.
He's got to get his head up here. They're going to be carting him off the ice.
Grabs it and rips it. The puck goes out of play. And we'll get a face-off on the heels of that save. Howden's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. The Canadians take possession off the faceoff. Puck exits the zone. Takes the feed. The Golden Knights take possession in the neutral zone. And that's knocked aside with a stick by Paquette. And he slides it quickly to Anderson. From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. Here's a blast! And a great save! There's the shot! That goes wide! Taken along the wall by Paquette. And that pass can't connect. Puck grabbed by Hoffman. There's the whistle, and a face-off back down the other end looms.
Whole bunch of these happen in a game. Not often do they really matter, it seems. But man, you lose a draw when you're tired, you're on the chase.
Puck scooped up by McNabb. Right in the slot, and they can't connect.
White Cloud's ready
ready to join the play.
Here's a short pass to Carlson. Textbook stop by Price. Moves the puck across to Dvorak. Takes the feed from off the wing. Rips it and rips it! What a glove save by Leonard! Vegas plays it up ahead. And it's poked away in the neutral zone. Nice heads-up play there. Can't finish! Oh, Ray, blown opportunity.
It really is. I mean, the play is sitting right there. There's a scoring chance to be had.
Scores!
Man, this night has gone well for him from the very beginning. He got the first one, and you could just see the puck was kind of finding him tonight. And he caps it off with his third goal of the game.
And now it's grabbed by Savard. And puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey. Makes the save and putting out the fire in front. And just a little too much air on that one.
He knows the goaltender's going to smother the bottom half of the net. He wants to go right up top. Just a little bit too much.
Oh, and the puck leaves the zone. They'll be forced to do this one over. Montreal's got a hold of the puck now.
Here comes the pushback.
Stevenson's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
Angles it over to Carlson. And it's a quick pass to Marchessault. The Canadians get a hold of the puck in their own end. Here they come up along the wing. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. And some good footwork to kick it away. Great positioning in the defensive end. They go on the attack through center. Here's a chance. Fires the wrist shot. Made the save on the play.
Now he looked up to the roof after that one. He thought he had room. Goaltender makes the stop.
The Golden Knights take it along the wing. Sends the pass over. And the puck dies with the trapper save. Both centers ready to take the draw here coming up. Montreal's got possession here in their own end. And now it's over to Toffoli. Here's a shot. And that's turned aside by Leonard. Loose puck battle along the boards. Takes the pass. The Golden Knights carry it along the wall. Whiffs on that. The Canadians take possession in the defensive end. Suzuki's got it through the neutral zone. Moves it to Hoffman. Oh, fantastic save by Leonard. Vegas moves it ahead. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone.
Stevenson's in that mode now. You got three. Look for more.
Slides it on over to Armia. Vegas takes possession of the neutral zone. Great pass from off the right side. Oh, bold move by the goaltender as he pokes it away. The Kings are on the save-the-date calendar next for these guys.
Yeah, fans of both teams will really look forward to that matchup. It's generally a pretty aggressive game.
Never an off night in this league. Vegas will go to work here in the offensive end. And now he angles it across to Pacioretty. Here he is from the slot. Oh, and it stays out. He got a piece of that one. Gets it over to Anderson. Long pass into the neutral zone. Oh, there's a great stop by Leonard. Off a stick and they can't connect.
We've seen just about every type of goal so far tonight. And we're not finished yet, James. This has no look of a game that's going to get locked down anytime soon.
The Canadians have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Unleashes a cannon. Stop that one. Takes the feed. Passes it to Byron. And now he moves it quickly to Paquette. And that's blocked. Vegas tries to break out from their own end. Nothing doing on that. Puck picked up by Carrier. Quick feed to Kolesar. Taken by Armia. Slides the puck across to Paquette. Moves it quickly over to Armia. The Golden Knights have it against the wall. From along the walls, they're gaining momentum. Things start to get a little physical out there. Vegas takes possession of the puck. Too much traffic in the lane. Quick pass to Byron. Takes it from the right side. Armia's lugging the puck. Looking to set up offensively. Play blown dead. Penalty coming up here.
Who had the edge? Carlin's standing by with the answer.
Petrangelo's been engaged and was able to jump in on the offense, guys. I've really liked his game tonight, so I'm going to give him the edge here.
And he slides it quickly to Byron. Cannon of a shot! Scooped up along the wall by Suzuki. Zero fear on this guy's part as he blocks it. And that misses. The Canadians will try to shave a few seconds off this penalty now. Sends one over. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Vegas has it. Moves the puck.
Smith's offense has been non-existent tonight. There's not many times you can say his team's in a decent spot and he doesn't have any goals. Doesn't seem that long ago when he had his 100th goal. Now he's just within one of 200 career goals.
Carlson's ready for the draw as we get set to resume this power play. Paling's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. And he sends it across to Armia. And he serves it across to Romanov. Here's a blast! Oh, nice stop with the glove by Leonard!
You can see why he's in the top 10 in assists. Dishing the puck all over the ice.
Paling's ready for the draw as they will continue to try to kill off this penalty. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Nice zone entry on the left side. Here he is in front! Oh, they do it again!
Oh, he's on it there. Both saves are really good ones.
Quick feed to Paling. And the intensity start to ramp up here after that hit. Now a quick pass to Kulak. Picked off by Stone. The Golden Knights take it along the wall. Here's a short pass. Scores! The power play delivers big time!
Puck moves quickly. The players move quickly. That's a terrific goal, taking advantage of the extra man.
Vegas is quick on the draw. Slides the puck over. Couldn't complete the pass. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Nice zone entry from the middle. Unleashes a cannon! Great reflex on display tonight on his part. The Canadians walk the line. And he slides it quickly to Edmondson. That's off a stick. Takes it from the other side of the blue line. The Golden Knights all alone! Scores! What a finish!
Yeah, once he gets into the clear, it's like he's so decisive on what he wants, and he puts it away for the goal.
Centers are set, faceoff ready to resume play. The Canadians win possession here in the open ice. There's the whistle, offside is the call, stopping the play.
Number 71, William Carlson. Time of the goal, 14 minutes, 14 seconds.
Montreal's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Pass across to Armia. And it's a quick pass to Paquette. Montreal's got the puck against the boards. Quick shot. Great stop by Leonard.
Oh, well done by the goaltender here, James. He makes the save, but he deflects it away at the same time.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Paquette. And now he moves it quickly to Armia. Big save by the goaltender. Unloads one. We'll get a face-off here as the puck goes out of play on that save.
Even though this face-off stays in the defensive zone, this is a really good save. With his players in front of him just totally gassed, he's able to deflect it up out of play so everybody can go grab a breather.
Hammers the shot. Whistle blown as the puck is directed out into the crowd and a souvenir for some lucky fan tonight. Suzuki's won the face-off deep inside the offensive zone. Vegas has possession of the puck. Moves it around along the half wall. Right in the slot! Denies him!
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save.
Let's it go! He scores!
Oh, with the goaltending on the other side, you're never dead. They're now down by two.
The Canadians still have a big hill to climb here, but they got one back, Ray.
They're going to have to get their D up into the play, take a couple of chances. One is not going to do it.
With possession along the wall. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. With authority again!
James, I'm almost feeling sorry for him here. He's been throttled so many times tonight.
Receives the pass. Glove save. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Official signals as he is about to drop the puck. Carlson's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Can't connect on the pass. Oh, what a save in front.
Oh, he's all over that pass across the crease. Nice stop.
Puck grabbed by Armia. And now it's grabbed by Gallagher. Puck clears the zone, and they'll be forced to regroup. The Golden Knights scoop it up along the boards. Montreal's got the puck in their own end. Into the offensive end now. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Feeds the puck to Armia. Moves it to Dvorak. Hammers the shot. Just wide.
That's a good play. He chips it into the offensive zone now. He can get after it. Try and run some time off the clock here. This is where you want to play defense.
Fires it. It's in. It goes off the post and into the net.
I've always thought they should be able to fix the goalpost so every puck that hits the post somehow ends up in the net.
Spoken like a true goal scorer.
What the heck with the goalies. They got enough equipment on.
Stevenson's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Theodore's got it along the wing. Couldn't complete the play. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. Montreal's got a hold of the puck. The Canadians gain possession in their own end. Quick shot, and that's blocked away. Here's an opportunity in front of the net. Picked up along the boards by Pacioretty. The Golden Knights will play it against the wall. And they can't connect. Montreal's looking to break out. And now he tries to get it across to Toffoli. Handles the puck. Taken by Martinez. The Golden Knights take it across the line. Sends it out right in front. Nothing doing. Montreal's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Here's a shot. Oh, it stays out. He got a piece of that one. Denies him again. Denies him.
Quick reflexes and good positioning to make a couple of stops in a row.
Icing the call. Does that drive the coaches nuts here?
It depends. When it's a missed pass, a lazy play, yeah, it does. If you're panicking and you're gassed, you just need to reset.
The Canadians take possession off the faceoff. Big hit on the play. Did you catch that down there?
I almost caught his gloves.
He scores!
Well, that's a nice one. 200 career goals for him now.
Montreal's goal has tied things up late in this third period.
Two ways to go about this, James. You attack and try and win it now, or you protect the point by getting it to overtime.
From the left side, takes it at center. And the puck departs the zone. Takes the feed at center from the right wing. Snap, swing on the play.
That's not an opportune time for that to happen.
Vegas has it near the wall. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Up along the wing. My goodness, what a hit!
You don't see hits like that anymore. The game goes so fast, but the defender got into great position and delivered a devastating hit.
Leonard's got the puck. Boy, he's been under fire tonight.
Been really sharp, and in a close game, you can't make a mistake that costs a critical goal.
Stone's a bit of a wild card, guys. He's great at takeaways and getting the play to go in his direction. And that's thanks to his yoink zone ability. It's how he likes to generate his chances.
And he slides it quickly to Armia. And that puck gets out of here in a hurry after it rings the bell.
Yeah, good shot. Quick shot, but deflects off the iron out of play.
Teams are lined up, and we are ready to take this draw.
The Golden Knights get a hold of the puck in their own end. Nearing the final minute of regulation, and this one's still too close to call.
And that somehow stayed out of the net.
Well, they get a chance to catch their breath, but not for long. Icing, big faceoff coming up.
The centerman has most of the responsibility here. He can only delay so long before they're going to have to get the puck on the ice.
Thunder is hit.
Well, that's inevitable. He had his head down, got hit so hard he dropped his stick. Now he's got to go pick it up before he can join the play again.
That's why coaches say keep your head up, right?
That's one of the reasons.
Unleashes a cannon! He was totally locked in on that play. Along the right side into the offensive zone. The 360 with the puck. Can't get it to go. And that one's turned away. The Golden Knights get a hold of the puck along the boards. From the slot, denies him in front. Armia's got the puck in his own zone. Hammers it on net. Denies him with a save. Moves it quickly over to Stevenson. Vegas takes it across the line. Oh, gets a little piece of it and keeps it out of the net. There's the horn to signal the end of the third period. We are still tied. And they are ready to drop the puck here in OT. Overtime has begun. Ray, I know you love these moments. Fires it on net. Ref blows the whistle as the puck's covered up. A critical draw here. Vegas wins the faceoff. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Here we go, it's a 2-on-1. And that pass goes awry. Edmondson's taking it from his own end. Suzuki's got it along the boards. Hammers it on net. Big time stop. Keeps hold of the puck. Can't find his man. Oh, slick work with the glove by Leonard. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Montreal's won the faceoff. And now he moves it to Paquette. The Canadiens will play it from the defensive zone. And now it's over to Edmondson. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Suzuki. Unable to reach that one. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Quick pass to Petrangelo. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Not able to connect. Suzuki's got it in the defensive end. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. Suzuki's won a big draw on their own end. Nice pass. Hammers one. Rocked on the play.
James, he is going to feel terrible tomorrow. He's been hit so many times tonight.
Wow.
Oh, man, he jumped right on top of him, went right over top of him.
Game on a stick. Busted. A chance to win it. Oh, what a save to keep it tied. Violent collision.
He moved in quickly. If you go at that pace, you take away all the available ice.
Vegas takes hold of the puck. Cuts to the front. Comes up with a stop. Picked up along the wall by Suzuki. Oh, look at this chance. Hammers a shot. What a save. He'll probably trying to gain a step. All alone. Scores! Clinical. And that's all she wrote from this one tonight. Stevenson's performance is one that every single one of these fans won't soon be forgetting.
It's such a rarity to score more than three goals in a game. He had his chances, and it seemed like he buried every one.
And that'll do it from ringside, everyone. For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Get home safely. Thanks so much for joining us.